25 years of my life is still trying to get up that creepy hill of hope for a distant nation. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man. Whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I lie in bed, just to get it all out what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high. Then I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I'm saying, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I say, hey, what's going on? And I say, hey, yeah, 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 hey, yeah, yeah. I say, hey, what's going on? And I try, oh my God, do I try? I try all the time. In this institution. And I try, oh my God, do I try? I pray every single day for revolution. And so I cry when I lie in bed, just to get it all out what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high. And I shriek from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I'm saying, yes, my life is still trying to get up that creepy hill of hope for a destination.